after this last round of duo shows with Matt Nathanson, and also the shows with Matt Bunsen and the Burners, I decided I needed a mandolin in my life. So I talked to the good people at Fender, and they sent this cute little number along. And as far as I'm concerned, this little sucker's already paid for itself, because, ensemble. It's great. It's good stuff. So look for more of this in my future.